I just thought of something. Since I'm so bored, maybe I should go to the squishy store. That will be real fun. So, let's go. I'm gonna go get my map. Got it. Okay, let's go. This looks pretty good. The room is even pink. Ooh. Do you guys see this? Squishies all over the place. Whoa. Let's look at this. Okay. Here, the first squishies are this one. It says stretch layers. Pink air ball with spikes, $5. Which is this. I'm guessing. Ooh. Hey, look. Over there. There's a cart thing. Thingamabobber that you can pick. I'll look at it. One second. Okay, I'm definitely putting this in. A turquoise Play-Doh box. I'm not gonna look at the price. Who cares? Put that in. You get. Oh, I can purchase this with all my friends' names. Not all of them, but. Anyways, let's go to the next spot. Jeez. Ooh, dessert. This one looks real good. I don't really want any ice cream. I'm gonna get the strawberry shortcake. That looks good. Ooh, and a strawberry roll. How am I gonna fit everything in here? I don't know. Anyways, let's go to the next page. Food. This part looks pretty good. That's my basket. It's full already. I'm gonna get closer to that. Anyways, food. There's mushroom and stacked pancakes. Let's just get them both. This one's really tiny, and I love the kid's face. Ooh, a pancake. Person just told me this is all the squishies they have left. They didn't get all their squishies in time today. Where am I gonna put all this? Let's go to the next station. Ooh, this looks good. Okay, magic spray. That seems awesome. I'm getting that. Don't know how much it is. Whatever. Penguin. That reminds me of the penguin from Toy Story. How am I fitting all this in here? A panda. That looks really cute. Put that in there. I'm okay about that guy. This is it all. So I can't even fit anymore in my basket. It just fell out. And the spray just fell out. I'm gonna go get this to the cashier. Oh. While she's taking it out. Well, while she was putting my receipt on the bill. I'm gonna go look at these free Duffies. This looks pretty good. I love my friend. It's her birthday, and I'm going to her birthday party. And you know what I'll get her? I'm gonna get her a cat, And I'm gonna get her a unicorn. This one. I'm gonna get her that unicorn. Please. Okay, thank you. They said they'll clean it up. Okay, so she got my bill, and let's read it out. To you as I read it. First one I got is the pink earbud with spikes, which is $5. Seems reasonable. The next one was a turquoise Play-Doh ball. $7? I guess so. Ooh, the friend ball. $10? I guess it's reasonable. I mean, you get your own friends on it. And she even wrote all my friends. Because I've been here a lot and she knows all my friends. The next one is a friend ball written with... Sorry. The next one is Strawberry Shortcake. Said it's scented and it's $70. It smells like strawberries. Really squishy. Maybe I'll give that to my friend with her two stuffies. Next one I got says the strawberry roll cake. Really squishy. Said it's scented too. That was $12. Does smell very, very good. Somehow in that bucket. After I'll ask her for... Ooh, I found a bigger bag. I'll get that after. The next one was a mushroom. And it was $3. Yeah, it is pretty cute. I guess I can accept that. And the next one is a stack of pancakes. And this one is pretty cool. Even has its maple syrup. It smells so good. And that is $10. The next one is Penguin, which is $15. It wasn't very reasonable to me, but whatever. I don't really care. The next one is Magic Spray. $20. Whatever. Panda $7. Yeah, I guess that's reasonable. I'm gonna go get the bigger bag. 1 second. Whoa, that's cool. Comes with all these free things. The last thing on my bucket says 2 free plushies. And I got those. And then it says 10 items purchased with 2 free plush. Your total is $106. Tax is $0. Thank you. Come again. So, yeah. I have an unlimited gift card for anything. So, yeah, I'm just gonna scan that here. Beep. Thank you. Okay. So, I'm gonna put that in my bag. You gotta keep the bag. It comes with emoji stickers. This is awesome. I'm gonna put these and put this in there. These are so much. cool. I didn't buy that. Whatever. I'm not going to. So I didn't take it. Quick. Yeah. So, yeah, thank you. Yeah. Okay. So, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, I've never done this before, and just to let you know, so that you guys aren't like, she barely has any squishies, like any. Most of them were downstairs in my games room, because I hurt my foot, and I'm like hoping, that's why I put, sorry, hoping, I put all the squishies together, so I wouldn't have to move on my leg that much. So I just got the squishies that were in my room. So, yeah. Please comment if you want me to do more of this videos. More of these videos, sorry. And if you want me to do a review of what's in that bag. Not of the squishies that are in the bag, but the stuff that came in it. So, yeah. And just so you know, not my friend's birthday. And I didn't go to a birthday party today. And if you guys are wondering, I am going to go check out my foot today, because my mom thinks I may have fractured it. Anyways, bye. Thank you so much for watching.